Welcome to the StormWatch 9 webcast early on a Wednesday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa, setting ourselves up for a fairly changeable sky out there early today, but clouds eventually win out and a couple of passing thunder showers a possibility. I think the best chance of a thunder shower for central and southern areas will be within a few hours of midday, and then as you'll notice, that upper low north of the Great Lakes this morning dives in across northern areas, and so I think a little bit more in the way of consistent showers later this afternoon and into this evening for the North Country. High temperatures today much cooler than what we had out there yesterday, 50s for most. Winds will start to pick up out of the northwest later this afternoon. That's the leading edge of colder air that eventually starts to run in with lows in the 30s later tonight. So here's a look at how it plays out on Futurecast. Ken, a little bit of fog out there in some spots early. That could give way to some sunshine. It all depends on exactly where you are, the most abundant cloud cover up north. But through the day, again, clouds win out. A couple of passing showers a possibility. Most of those more organized up north later on this afternoon, while it'll be either side of midday for southern areas. And then with gradual clearing later tonight, for central and southern areas, we'll see lows in the mid to upper 30s with gusty winds up north. Rain showers during the evening going over to snow shower activity before winding down overnight. Gusty winds remain tomorrow out of the northwest and then lighten up with lows in the 30s tomorrow night. And then it looks like we get back into the 50s to near 60 degrees on Friday. Next system would arrive Friday evening and could be around early Saturday with some scattered shower activity. So we can't rule out with a couple of these passing showers today, maybe one or two rumbles of thunder, or maybe one or two brief reports of some very small hail just due to the very cold cloud tops that we'll have with this system as it makes its way through. But changeable skies otherwise as we go from any kind of sunshine or patchy fog early to mostly cloudy skies through the afternoon. 50s for the next couple of days, approaching 60 degrees with sunshine and lighter winds for Friday.